The whole vision is that can we build a university with all the disciplines amongst the top 100 universities in the world? Global quality of education, world-class education, with Indian ethos and Indian costs.
We have already put in place a curriculum wherein students have enormous amount of flexibility and freedom in choosing what they want to study, what they want to focus on.
Teaching style is different. Your faculty combines practical knowledge with theoretical knowledge. So we get a better view how we are going to apply this theory in practical life. It's all about conversation. It's a two-way process, not a one-way.
Faculty designs the course in such a way that there is more engagement in the classroom and outside of it. The learning becomes more hands-on, and also in a lot of cases like engineering and MBA, it becomes application-oriented. So the students know how to apply their learnings from the course into a real-life situation.
Is the idea that whatever kind of education you're getting, whether you're planning to be an engineer or whether you're doing management or you're doing a major in history or in mathematics, you need to cross-pollinate your ideas. You need to learn in an interdisciplinary way. Ahmedabad University in the future will have quite close tie-ups with some other academic institutions and universities, which will lead over time to faculty and student exchanges, but most importantly, collaboration on individual research projects, which will mean that the very best cutting-edge research integrates with what we're producing out of Ahmedabad.
We are offering a dissertation option for our undergraduate students. Those who are interested can actually get involved and do academic research even at the undergraduate level.
At Ahmedabad University, I'm also working as a student ambassador at the Office of Admissions and Financial Aid. I have been fortunate enough to see both sides of it. I have had people support me when I needed it. And now working in this office, I am able to sort of return the favor to other students as well.
A 1.7 lakh square feet space for students, which will include cafeteria of different kinds, quiet study spaces, lounges, indoor sports, space for student clubs. Our campus reflects our academic aspirations. So we are building a 200-acre campus in the middle of a very vibrant and interesting city, whereby the city becomes the context of learning.